Which begins now with Ashley Thompson, and what started out as peaceful has turned into some destruction and looting too, right, Ashley?
That's right. And take a look at all of this, Rick. This is just some of the inventory that was returned in the last 5 minutes by Georgia State University police officer. They're dropping some of this off. Let's take you back to 8:30, though, when all of this began. We believe that someone picked up a rock and threw it into the glass door here at this Foot Locker at Underground. And as you can see, they used a lot of force to push that metal fencing, went into the store, really just clearing it out. And since we've been here, we've seen some people kind of going in and out of the store, grabbing boxes, grabbing whatever they can. You could see it's really just emptied out inside of there. We've got some video of some of those people going in and out of the store not too long ago. And so this is the scene out here right now. I want to tell you, believe it or not, we were able to speak with one of those gentlemen who was leaving the store. Listen to what he said. So who are you getting stuff for?
Everybody.
Are you selling it? Or are you giving
it? I'm selling it.
Okay, are you
what
homeless? You doing with the money?
No. Huh?
What you doing with the money?
I don't know about that yet.
All right then, but some pretty incredible moments happening out here in the last 5 minutes or so. There were dozens of law enforcement officers over here in the street, and they were apprehending two people who they found inside of the store. And really, they just had a heart-to-heart conversation with both of those gentlemen and explained to them that, you know, they're better than this and that they should not be out here looting and doing this type of activity. And they actually let those two gentlemen go. They did have their hands tied for a little bit. They were apprehended, but after about 10 minutes of speaking with them, Georgia State University police officers actually let them go. And we spoke with one of them who was on his way home. Back to you guys.